Welcome to another week of ADIB National School League Cricket, the competition giving boys across the UAE the opportunity to show off their batting and fielding skills. This week's action comes from the Sheikh Zayed Stadium Ovals as the NSL returns to Abu Dhabi for the first time this season. First up, it was the under-13s. The Maryland Kings took on Abu Dhabi Indian School, who won the toss and elected to field. The Kings batted steadily but were limited to 71 for 5 by the end of their innings. In reply, Abu Dhabi Indian School chased down the total without loss. Man of the match was Sailesh Jayashankar. Here's what he had to say about his and the team's performance.
We have got a very strong team. Our captain is an absolutely amazing player. And we've got some other guys who can chip in with wickets also.
By midday, it was the turn of Abu Dhabi Indian School's under-15s who were looking for a win double against Albertine Royals. Addis had the Royals fetching the ball from all areas as captain and opener Jonathan Figgy piled on the runs. Figgy ended his innings with a massive 111 off of just 62 balls, his team setting a target of 252. Albertine's reply didn't start well, losing their first wicket in the second over. It was downhill from there and they were all out for 100 runs. Man of the match was the big-hitting Figgy, who looks eager to reclaim his Player of the Season award from last term.
Yeah, I bowled pretty well, I batted well, and yeah, and the team did well also, so I'm really happy.
Also in the under-15s, Maryland Kings took on the might of the Al Yasmina Lions. Maryland batted first and hit 34 runs for the loss of their first wicket. They set up a very respectable total of 166. Padded up, the Lions set about hunting down the target and started brightly, but some tight bowling from the Kings left them short by 88 runs. Man of the match was Fuad Khan. So here are the results from a great day's cricket at Sheikh Zayed Stadium. Both age classes of the Abu Dhabi Indian School dominated their matches, while the under-15 Maryland Kings showed how to close out a game. Please go to NSL360.com for full results from all the games played across the Emirates. That's all for this week. For more info on ADIB National School League Cricket, be sure to pick up your copy of the Sport360 newspaper. See you next time. Goodbye for now.